So hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to solve this error in the first process itself in Meshroom. So as you can see here, I have some sample pictures of a toy cheetah. So I'm just trying to get the animated image of it. So but when I click just start, as you can see, I'm clicking start. Okay, I got an error, that red line, so that's missing error, and I'm getting the error in the first step itself. So the first step is known as camerainit, okay. So as you can see here, the first step itself fits an error. So I'm going to show you how to solve this error. So first, what you do is, if you minimize it, you can see this terminal, okay. It's terminal specific for Meshroom, and as you can see here, it's asking me, saying that it has found my camera model, okay. It automatically displays the camera model, and it tells that please add camera model and sensor within the database, okay. So for solving this error, what you need to do is, first you need to find the sensor width of the camera. So each camera model has its own sensor width size, okay. So depending upon the camera model, what's your camera model? For me, it's Canon EOS 1200D. If some other model displays that, you need to just copy this model, okay. Just select this, copy this model, and just go to Google and paste the model and type sensor width, okay. Just hit enter, and I'm running the sensor size over here as 22.3, okay. Just consider the first number, don't consider this 14.9, okay. Consider this 22.3 and just come out of this. And now where I need to go is, you need to go to the folder where you have downloaded this, downloaded installed Meshroom, okay. Just go to the default Meshroom folder when you have this application, Meshroom application, and here you need to go to the Alice Vision folder, then to share, and then again Alice Vision, and here you have this camera sensors, it's a database file .db, okay. Just double click it and show apps and go to Notepad, okay. Open this with Notepad, or just right click that and open with Notepad. Here you will have an entire list, okay. It actually consists of many cameras and their sensor with, okay. Mine is Canon, okay. As you can see here, I have Canon EOS something, many models, okay. Canon EOS. So here what you need to do is, just get the current point where your camera is going to belong, or you can, I think you can just copy paste anywhere, okay. I'm going to do it here because mine is 1200D and I'm going to paste it before 1100D. I think you can do anywhere, you can paste the thing anywhere, but I want to maintain it in that order, okay. Some kind of thing, I don't know why, okay. Just type as how is in the previous one, okay. Canon, I'm typing this for my model, you need to type your model, okay. So it's going to be Canon EOS, be careful with the O and zero, okay. 1200D, and our camera width was 22.3, I guess, 22.3, okay. So it's going to be 22.3, okay. After typing it, most important, click save it, okay. Save it and check whether you have done correctly in the current order. Also noted it, 22.3. Just close it now, and now go into your Meshroom folder, okay. And now hit start again, and as you can see here, it has successfully crossed the first step, okay. So that's it for the video, and thanks for watching. Mine is a programming channel, and I've done many other stuff in Blender, C, C++, Java, Unity, also game development, and check out my videos, and thanks for watching.